Chanting the Hare Krishna Mahamantra is a part of Bhakti Yoga practice. For this, you'll need a Japamala and a bead bag. There are 108 beads and one head bead called the Krishna bead. After placing the Japamala within the bag, put your right hand inside the bead bag from the side opening and hold the head bead with your thumb and middle finger. Now bring out your index finger from the smaller side opening. While you are holding the head bead, chant the Pancha Tattva Mantra once. Shri Krishna Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda, Shri Advaita, Gadadhara, Srivasadi, Gaura Bhakta Vrinda. Now move your fingers to the next bead and start chanting the Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Again move the finger to the next bead and repeat the mantra. This way complete the chanting on all 108 beads. You have completed chanting one round successfully. If you want to chant the second round of japa, you will have to reverse the direction of your chanting. Never cross the head bead. Chant the Panchatattva mantra on the head bead and then start chanting from that bead on which you finished your 108th mantra. So remember, chant softly such that you are able to hear yourself. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Also, you can move one counter bead up the string after finishing every round. This way, you can keep track of the number of rounds you have chanted. Always chant with your right hand. Your index finger coming out of the bag helps you hold on to the bag and prevents it from touching the beads. Now, just because your left hand is idle does not mean that you can watch Netflix or start updating your WhatsApp status. Take 7 to 10 minutes to complete one round. Remember, your Japamala is sacred, so always keep it in the bead bag. Don't keep the bead bag on floor and don't step on it. It should be kept in a clean place. You can chant this mantra at any time of the day. Thank you for watching. Chant Hare Krishna and be happy.